the tunnel.
Monaco Grand Prix for the first time, because Senna knows that he's got considerably less than half a lap between himself and his first victory of 1992. Senna wins at Monaco for the fifth time. They come up to the Adelaide hairpin, and there's a contact there. Who is it? It's Schumacher. And who is he hit? It's one of them. It's Senna.